We begin with breaking news. In Isle of Wight County, the sheriff's office is investigating a suspicious death on Bethany Church Road.
Authorities say a call came in around 1:30 this afternoon about an unresponsive adult. Deputies found a man dead.
We have a crew headed to the scene now. We will bring you an update when we have one.
Now